1 minute Greek lesson 10.
Γεια σου. Με λένε Ελένη. Τι κάνεις, Μάρκ?
Είμαι καλά. Τι κάνεις, Ελένη?
Είμαι πολύ καλά. We're feeling great today because we've reached the end of our course. This is the final lesson in this series of 1 minute Greek, and we hope you found it useful.
In this final lesson, we're going to cover some phrases that people always want to know when learning a foreign language.
The clock is ticking. One last time.
So let's get learning. Your 1 minute language lesson starts now. Let's start with a phrase that you may well already know in Greek. If you're out with your new Greek-speaking friends enjoying a drink, you can say cheers. In Greek, this is...
Γεια μας.
One more time.
Γεια μας.
Another useful phrase is happy birthday. Can you imagine how happy your Greek-speaking friend would be if you wished him or her a happy birthday in Greek? Listen to this phrase.
Χρόνια πολλά.
It literally means many years, just like many happy returns in English. Let's listen again.
Χρόνια πολλά.
One more time.
Χρόνια πολλά.
Another useful phrase is good luck. Let's listen to the Greek version of this.
Καλή τύχη.
Listen again to this phrase.
Καλή τύχη.
Repeat this again after Eleni.
Καλή τύχη.
Another phrase which comes in useful at least once a year is Happy Christmas. In Greek, you would say
Καλά Χριστούγεννα.
Repeat this again after Eleni.
Καλά Χριστούγεννα.
Can you try that one more time?
Καλά Χριστούγεννα.
And we're going to end the lesson and the series on a romantic note. If your holiday has gone very well, then you may have to use this phrase with someone.
Σ'αγαπώ.
This phrase means I love you. Try it again.
Σ'αγαπώ.
And don't forget, you need to sound romantic.
Σ'αγαπώ.
Time's up for this lesson, and indeed for this course. It's been a pleasure teaching you in these 10 lessons of 1 minute Greek.
Here at the Radio Lingua Network, we hope you've enjoyed the lessons. We've certainly enjoyed teaching you.
If you'd like to try your hand at another language, visit our website on www.radiolingua.com. For now, we'd like to say thank you for staying with us right to the final programme. And one last time, αντίο και ευχαριστώ.
Αντίο και ευχαριστώ.
This is a production of the Radio Lingua Network. Find out more at radiolingua.com.